which will be interesting. Into 180, Cheeky Chance, as they move forward now. This is race five, first leg of the Quadrella. Set to run. Favourite box four. Off. Cheeky Chance flew out. Goes straight to the lead. Down the outside, Blue Scorpion, followed by Houdini, followed by Mighty Oak. Drifting back, Trigger, Sand Grounder, Shiverance near the tail. To the back, driving through, Mighty Oak up underneath. Cheeky Chance to hit the lead. A length away, Blue Scorpion, followed by Trigger. Then came Who Indeed in front of Gunner Magic. Well back, Sand Grounder, Shiverance down the side. Mighty Oak, Cheeky Chance coming again on the outside, and Trigger's rallying up inside of all of them. Trigger goes to the lead, following it through, Blue Scorpion. Trigger dashed away, Trigger's home. Trigger beat Blue Scorpion. Third, Cheeky Chance, followed by Who Indeed. Mighty Oak wickened up the straight, then Gunner Magic. Sand Grounder, Shiverance last in around 30 and 20. Number three, Trigger for Peter Wilson. Number three, Trigger, the winner. Been very, very consistent of late, Trigger, and deserved that win tonight. Third career win from 21 starts, and first win here at headquarters at this journey in A to P.